familiar story to a lot of you who have been visiting the store here in Tonakilty over the years is our donuts, and our story hasn't changed. We're still able to sell 4,500 donuts off a small little table here every week, and it's what makes the difference in the sale of the donut is the price point on the donut. You can buy 6 donuts in Scallies for €2, you can buy a large white hand loaf here for £1.39, or you can buy a magnificent apple tart for €2.99, or you can buy 6 hot cross buns, you can buy 5 hot cross buns for €2. And again, it's about the price points in the store that are making the difference in challenging times. So lads, get seriously thinking about how I can drive my business forward through the price points. And if you want help with it at any time, you're more than welcome. And most of you have been visitors to my store, and I'm still here willing to help. The most important thing about the people here in the store is they're referred to as team. Get rid of that word staff. You don't need to use it anymore. And I think team makes people feel a lot better.